Onorevole Sassoli, 345 voti.
MEPs have voted Italian Socialist Sassoli to become the new president of the European Parliament. It completes the bloc's drawn-out and at times acrimonious appointment process for its top jobs. The 63-year-old former television journalist, who has served for 10 years as an EU lawmaker, saw off three other candidates. In a speech following the election, Sassoli spoke of an imperfect union in need of reform.
Nessuno può accontentarsi di conservare.
Nobody can be happy by keeping what we have. We must recover the spirit of the founding fathers, who knew how to put aside the hostilities of war, to put an end to the failures of nationalism, by giving us a project capable of combining peace, democracy and the rule of law.
Democrazia, diritti, sviluppo e uguaglianza.